Oh, it's tear gas. That hurts a lot, actually.